I was picking, singing songs in a honky-tonk in Austin. I asked them all if they might like to hear some rock and roll. Yeah, man, some Buddy Holly, someone calling Chuck and Jerry Lee, and Elvis, man, that has to be the greatest rock of all. Wait a minute, someone shouted, I think you all forgot about the Thunderbirds and Stevie Ray and ZZ Top and all. Hold on, I said, no need to fight, no one's wrong and no one's right, but I think I better tell you about the greatest rock of all. The greatest rock of all is lying in the desert, in the middle of Australia, and it's shining in the sun. It's been there around a million years. It's not about to disappear. I reckon it'll still be here when we're all dead and gone. Playing country songs in Nashville at the Opryland Hotel. I asked them if they'd like to hear some rock just for a change. Yeah, buddy, someone answered. Marshall Tucker, Leonard Skinner, and Charlie Daniels. Southern rock, my friend, is the greatest rock of all. Then some shots went up for Seeger, for the boss, Johnny Cougar. Detroit and Southern rockers had me up against the wall, but thank God they listened to me when I said, if you'll excuse me, I think I better tell you about the greatest rock of all. The greatest rock of all is lying in the deserts, in the middle of Australia, and it's shining in the sun. It's been there around a million years. It's not about to disappear. I reckon it'll still be here when we're all dead and gone. It's lying in the desert, in the middle of Australia, and it's shining in the sun. It's been there around a million years. It's not about to disappear. I reckon it'll still be here when we're all dead and gone. Yeah, the greatest rock of all is lying in the desert, in the middle of Australia, and it's shining in the sun. It's been there around a million years. It's not about to disappear. I reckon it'll still be here when we're all dead and gone. The greatest rock of all is lying in the deserts, in the middle of Australia, and it's shining in the sun. It's been there around a million years. It's not about to disappear. I reckon it'll still be here when we're all dead and gone.